The following is a 36 KICU sports presentation.
April 16th. That's the day the San Jose Sharks beat the Los Angeles Kings and moved into the eighth and final playoff spot in the Western Conference, a position they held for all but 2 days since. Now the Sharks find themselves a point behind Edmonton and in a three-way tie for ninth. But with four games to go in the regular season, the Sharks can sew up a playoff berth by winning all of those games, regardless of what the others do. And so it begins again tonight. A chance to move back into that elusive playoff spot against the same team they leapfrogged 2 weeks ago. You can pick out your favorite slogan and apply it to tonight as well as for the next three. But there's no denying the major consequences of this game tonight. The race for eighth continues, and it's next on 36 KICU. Welcome to San Jose Arena and San Jose Sharks Hockey on 36 KICU. Tonight, playoff fever will be infectious and the tank will be rocking as the Sharks take on their rivals to the south, the Los Angeles Kings. Hello again, everybody. I'm Randy Hahn. Welcome live to San Jose Arena as the Sharks are down to their last four games of the regular season. And you could make a strong argument that this will be the biggest one of those remaining because it's against the Los Angeles Kings, another team in contention for that eighth and final playoff spot in the Western Conference. And the Sharks, who had been struggling, took a major step in a positive direction earlier this week in Southern California when they took their show on the road to the pond in Anaheim. Let's look at the last game highlights brought to you by the Pepsi Cola Company, who reminds you that nothing else is a Pepsi. The Sharks hadn't won against Anaheim all season in four games. That changed.